Friest in his second game in the NHL. As the Flyers, Kenny Lynch up on the far side, and we got a fight already. Hoffmeyer and the North Stars. Friest is pounding away on the Philadelphia defenseman, and there's a switch.
Ron Friest was called up so with all those injuries to the North Stars, and it was a rather innocent play in behind the Flyer goaltender Peters. They both got their sticks up, Hoffmeyer and Friest, and then Friest dropped the gloves and started throwing punches. Landed a couple of good, solid rights as Hoffmeyer was in close. Couldn't get any swings in at all, and they both ended up on the ice with the linesmen Foyt and Bozak down there separating the two players. But it all happened away from the play as the